The wait is finally over. The world's most captivating sport returns for another year of drama, intrigue, beauty and suspense. Football is back.
Badlands.
Sublime finish. Oh my word, what a goal! That is why they call it the beautiful game.
I needed to take a second. And I wanted to apologize to anybody that I might have let down last night. This is kind of hard to understand, but sometimes you can try so hard at something. Sometimes you can be so prepared and still fail. With every time you fail, it's painful. It causes sadness. And especially as I saw last night, it causes disappointment. I've often said a man's character is not judged after he celebrates a victory, but by what he does when his back is against the wall. So no matter how great the setback, how severe the failure, you never give up. You never give up. You pick yourself up, you brush yourself off, you push forward, you move on, you adapt, you overcome. That is what I believe. So, there are those that were so offended by my actions last night. They might have lost faith in me. I absolutely respect your decision to do so. But I'm not talking to them. I'm talking to those people who still believe. Tonight, I speak to those who still proudly stand in my corner. You have not given up on me, and I will not give up on you. WWE Universe is all I got. This is my everything. So I'm not going to say tonight that I'm gonna work harder, that I'm gonna be more dedicated, I'm gonna put more time in the gym. That's impossible. What I'm gonna say to all of you tonight that are gonna listen is what happened to TLC will never happen again. It is time to set the records straight. My road to WrestleMania starts right now. Everybody here, everybody watching, I won't be stopped. I can't be stopped.
I can't thank you guys for the opportunity. Let me tell you something. If tomorrow wasn't promised, what would you give for today? Forget everything else. Forget everything else. Forget that there was any sunlight left. What would you spend today? Thinking about it. Yourself? Or the man that's beside you? Or the man that you know you'll give everything in your heart for? We get one opportunity in life. One chance in life. To do whatever you're gonna do. To lay your foundation, to make whatever mark you're gonna make. Whatever legacy you're gonna leave. Leave your legacy. And it's found through effort. Wins and losses come a dime a dozen. But effort, nobody can judge effort. Because effort is between you and you. Effort ain't got nothing to do with nobody else. So that team that think they're ready to see you, they think what they seen on film, they ain't saw what film shows. Because every day is a new day. Every moment is a new moment. So now you got to go out and show them that I'm a different creature now than I was 5 minutes ago. Because I'm pissed off for greatness. Because if you ain't pissed off for greatness, that means you okay with being mediocre. Ain't no man in here okay with being just basic. So let's do what we do tonight. Sure.